This is a RacinDirt.com production. RacinDirt.com. Getting the dirt on racing.